As twilight befalls us here on this beautiful Friday night here at the Vicksburg Tallulah Regional Airport, we see our AeroShell Aerobatic team getting teamed up and formed up out at your 1 o'clock position out there. Look at this sky, beautiful sunset, and we're about to get our twilight show of the AeroShell Aerobatic team. An amazing thing to see it. If you've never seen a twilight night show, this is astounding. And even more astounding than that, after they land, we're going to have our truck.
Even more astounding.
Yeah.
In the diamond formation, woo! Is our AeroShell Aerobatic team.
Thank you.
twinkling lights in this twilight evening as we get the sun setting. And the AeroShell Aerobatic team coming inbound right to left. It's lights on. It's smoke on. And in the finger four formation, a big, beautiful arrow. Got your cameras with you or your phone, get your Canon cameras ready, especially because they're about to come by on this beautiful twilight with the sunset behind them and the AeroShell Aerobatic team photo pass. Ladies and gentlemen, the AeroShell Aerobatic team. Smoke trail in the sky left by the AeroShell Aerobatic team. Mark Hindley, Ryan Reagan, Steve Gustafson, and Jimmy Fordham. Coming down, it's smoke on, lights on in the diamond formation. Our AeroShell Aerobatic team with the diamond formation loop.
Thank you.
Debo Foods and Champion Aerospace, ICOM, Jepson, WSIN Flight and L3 Communications, Kimmel Aviation Insurance, Bose, Lincoln Welders and Goodyear, PS Engineering and Skytech, Hooker Harness and CJ Aviation, Aspen Avionics, Concord Batteries, Revere Supply and Train-A-Plane, Strong Parachutes, Aircraft Spruce, JPI Instruments, ACF-50, Vallejo HD Sunglasses, Covington Engines, Repco Replacement Aircraft Parts, Aces Systems, Whelan Lighting, and Mid-Continent Instruments, your AeroShell Aerobatic Team. As they come in for a landing. Number one, Mr. Mark Hindley from Birmingham, Alabama. Woo! Number two, Brian Reagan from Phoenix, Arizona. AeroShell Aerobatic Team.